This is Arizona. This is my home. Like the pine trees lining the winding road, I got a name. I got a name. Like the singing bird and the croaking toad, I got a name. I got a name. And I carry it with me like my mama did. And I'm living the dream that you kept here. Move on me down the highway. Move on me down the highway. Moving ahead, life won't pass me by. Like the north wind whistling down the sky, I got a song. I got a song. Like the whistle, whistle and the baby's cry, I got a song, I got a song. And I carry it with me and I sing it loud. If it gets me nowhere, I'll go there proud. Move on me down the highway, move on me down the highway. Moving ahead so life won't pass me by. Some it's wide open spaces, to others it's rugged terrain. To me, as a kid growing up, this was my backyard. I'll tell you one thing, it is serious hide-and-seek country. I've traveled all over the world, but Arizona is still a part of me. It's also a part of tonight's show.
And we're gonna go there free.
Like the fool I am and I'll always be, I got it. I got a dream. They can change their minds, but they can't change me. I got a dream. I got a dream.
And I know I could share it if you want me to.
If you're going my way, I'll go with you.
Move on me down the highway. Move on me down the highway. Moving ahead so life won't pass me by. Move on me down the highway. Move on me down the highway. Moving ahead so life won't pass me by.
Lynda Carter, Body and Soul. With special guest stars, Eddie Rabbitt and Beth Vereen.
Lynda Carter, Body and Soul. Sponsored by Texize, makers of Glass Plus. Glass Plus cleans glass, plus a whole lot more. Fantastic spray cleaner. It's so easy, it's fantastic. And Pine Power liquid pine oil cleaner. When it comes to clean, Pine Power is the leader. All from Texize, a division of Morton Thioco.
$100,000. That's what Texize is giving away tonight with our Texize Watch and Win Sweepstakes. Get out your TV guide to play and stay tuned.
Is that glass cleaner really any good?
It's not streaking at all.
I would love to know what it is.
Let's see.
Glass Plus.
Your brand?
This is not my brand.
Now try cleaning that greasy stove.
Debbie Trammell has never used a glass cleaner on anything but glass. She doesn't know Glass Plus has ammonia plus other cleaners to clean more than just glass.
It's shiny. It's like it was not there. There's no streaking.
Glass Plus cleans glass, plus a whole lot more.
That's true.
Today, one stain remover leaves all others in the dark. Because one now combines powerful stain removers with powerful brighteners. It's new advanced formula spray and wash, and it works two ways. Just spray for tough stains, then wash. And look, stains disappear. But when the whole wash needs brightening, a quarter cup with your detergent brightens clothes beautifully. New spray and wash, the one stain remover that removes tough stains and brightens your wash.
There are so many memories here every time I come home. Like my special little dress with rickrack that I was very proud of. Remember picture day at school? Or posing on the family car? I used to do a lot of daydreaming. For example, the 40s always intrigued me. I'd ask questions and read about it in my mother's old movie magazines. I don't know, there was something about that combination of clothes, movies, songs, especially the songs.
Pardon me, boy, is that the Chattanooga choo-choo? Track 29, boy, you can give me a shine. I can't afford to board a Chattanooga choo-choo. I got my fare and just a trifle to spare. You leave the Pennsylvania station about a quarter to four. Read a magazine and then you're in Baltimore. Carolina, when you hear the whistle blow at eight to the bar, then you know that Tennessee is not very far. Shovel all the coal and gotta keep on rolling. Ooh, Chattanooga, there you are. There's gonna be a certain party at the station. I'm in my satin and lace. He used to call funny face. Gonna sigh until I tell him that I'll never roam. So Chattanooga choo-choo, won't you choo-choo me home? All aboard, all aboard. Chattanooga choo-choo, won't you choo-choo me
guest, Ben Vereen. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. I got a gal in Kalamazoo. I don't like to boast. I know she's the toast of Kalamazoo, soup, 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 soup. Years have gone by. My, oh, my, how she grew. You know, I liked her looks when I carried her books in Kalamazoo, zoo, 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 zoo. I'm gonna send her a wire, hopping on the flyer, leaving today. Am I dreaming? I can hear her screaming. Hey there, Mr. Jackson, everything's okay. K-A-L-A-M-A-C-O. Oh, what a gal, a real buffaloo. I'll make my bid for that freckle-faced kid I'm hurrying to. I'm going to Michigan to see the sweetest gal in Kalamazoo. K-A-L-A-M-A-C-O-O-O. Oh, what a gal, a real biffle-roo. To see the sweetest gal in Kalamazoo. Kalamazoo.
Oh. Presenting three for free.
It's three for free.
It's the big Texize offer that can save you over $7 on these fine laundry and cleaning products.
It's three for free.
Buy any three of these Texize products and we'll send you coupons for the same free, free. Look for this display or this pad at all participating stores.
It's three for free.
Today, but I got a 130 sliding into the base, and Mom says I need a good cleaning service. She says detergent and softeners start out cleaning, but they let the sticky dirt in the wash water get back on me again. So mine uses Yes detergent, because Yes keeps wash water dirt off me. So I come out real clean, real soft, too. But it's no fun staying clean.
Yes keeps wash water dirt off clothes, leaving them clean and soft.
Now, with Yes, you get clean, soft clothes for free. In the great Texize 3 for free offer, look for this display or this pad at participating stores.
I left Arizona when I was 17 years old. Although I didn't look it at the time, like everybody else, I was that marvelous teenaged mixture of overconfidence and absolute terror. But I had been singing a while and enjoying it. I was a member of a new group called The Relatives. We spent all our money on costumes. I was so enthused and filled with dreams. I felt a little like Wonder Woman. Little did I know. You have to remember that she was the first honest-to-goodness female hero in a world made up of Batman, Superman, Spider-Man, and Plastic Man. From the comic book page, Wonder Woman made her transition to television. Boy, did she spin my life around. It's been some time since I played that role, but the show continues to air, and I still receive these terrific letters from the kids who watch. I've got to read some of these for you. They're great. Dear Lynda, your show Wonder Woman is great. Thank you. My little sister says you're beautiful. Thank you, little sister. But she doesn't like your outfit for Wonder Woman. I love Wonder Woman. Love your fan, Kim Dawn. Thank you, Kim. Tell your little sister that's the only outfit Wonder Woman has. She'll get used to it. Ah. Me llamo María Lorena Blasquez. Tengo 9 años. Un día soñé que ella era mi amiga y me enseñaba cómo se transformaba y yo me transformé como ella. Hasta muy pronto. Me despido de usted con mucho cariño. María, me alegro que te guste el programa. Soy tu amiga. Here is a delightful contradiction in terms. Kim addressed her letter to Mrs. Wonder Woman. Dear Lynda, I'm writing to you because you're so strong. I'm not that way. I worry a lot about everything. My question is, how do you get to be brave? Love, Diana Sawtelle. Diana, saving people from burning buildings or pulling someone out of quicksand is the kind of bravery that makes headlines in movies and comic books. Well, we all can't do that. But that doesn't mean that you're not brave. When you're frightened and you raise your hand to answer a question, that's bravery. When you try out for a school team and you're not sure you'll make it, that's bravery. And yes, when you forget your shyness and you write to a friend for advice, that's bravery.
Here's to the hero in yesterday's clothes, who waits for tomorrow, whose name no one knows. Here's to the dreamers who won't ever fly, who wish on star, who won't reach the sky. These are the brave and the strong, who know how to cry when they're wrong, to stand when it's most like to fall. That lives in us all. Here's to a mother who hopes and who fears, who teaches
to smile as she holds back a tear. And here's to the children afraid of the dark, who face all the shadows, who trust in their heart. These are the brave and the strong, who know how to cry when they're wrong, to stand when it most like to fall. This is a hero. That lives in us
acting fantastic works even easier.
You mean it's even easier to clean greasy dirt?
Watch. Spray your fantastic on the right and new fantastic on the left. See? New fantastic breaks up this greasy dirt even faster.
So it cleans even easier.
It's so easy.
It's so easy. It's so easy.
Yeah, yeah.
New faster acting fantastic cleans even easier.
It's so easy.
Now you can get new, faster-acting Fantastic for free in the great Texize 3 for free offer. Look for this display or this pad at participating stores.
We're counting down to the big $100,000 Texize Watch and Win Sweepstakes. See this week's TV guide to play and win.
Monday, Lee and Amanda are captured on film.
Our cover is blown.
And caught up in a frantic race for their lives.
I don't know how to drive this big ship.
No kidding.
Then Kate and Allie are suddenly single and on the loose.
A man who is not a relative wants to take me out.
It's a hilarious premiere. While Newhart has his own classy TV show.
How do you know he's the world's smallest horse?
Look at him.
And on the premiere of Khaki and Lacey, the death of an unfaithful housewife leads them to a seductive male review.
Standing around and ogling half-naked men is not my thing.
Monday.
The blues came up the Mississippi to Chicago and then moved west to Missouri and east to New York. What you didn't know is that a big chunk of it landed on my house. My mother, the blues fan, insisted on it. I was the only girl in Phoenix with a doll named St. Louis Woman. Yes, when it came to the blues, like the song says, my mama done told me. Mama done told me when I was in pigtails. My mama done told me a man's gonna sweet talk and give you the big eye. But when his sweet talking's done, a man is a two-faced, a worrisome thing will leave you to sing the blues in the night. Now the rains have fallen, hear that train of calling. Woo-wee. My mama done told me, hear that lonesome whistle blowing across the crescent.
Ghost towns are fascinating, and Arizona is full of them. Most of these deserted little cities were mining towns. Well, this is downtown Bitter Creek. 100 years ago, it was a bustling metropolis. Just imagine.
Yeah.
A stagecoach coming in.
Yeah.
Occasionally, it would stop. Kids chasing each other, scaring horses, giving their parents heart failure. And of course, the cowboys and the miners. When they got paid, they headed straight for the saloon, scene of the Saturday night poker game. Now, if you won, honestly, the bank was a convenient two doors to the left. But if you cheated, the undertaker was a convenient two doors to the right. The men who came here to seek a little comfort went on to other places. But Bitter Creek stays the same, waiting for their return. As a little kid, I always wondered why they called these places ghost towns. They say that if you look through these windows at a certain time of day, you can still see the people inside.
And if you're really lucky, you just might see my special guest, Eddie Rabbitt.
Sing about it on the radio. I hear it every time. No one ever seems to get enough. And nothing else that I have found can pick you up and knock you down. No, 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 there ain't nothing like love.
What about money?
Can't hold it.
No.
It's cold and it don't keep you warm at night.
What about art?
It's lonely.
Pain.
It only shines. Spotlight. No, there's nothing like falling in love. Nothing I can recall. Nothing like falling in love. Nothing like falling in love. Every day I fall in love again. Happens every time. And I don't ever think I get enough. Cause the minute that I set eyes on you, I knew that I was addicted to. Oh, 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 there ain't nothing like love.
What about money?
Can't hold it.
No.
It's cold and it don't keep you warm at night.
What about power?
It's lonely.
Pain.
It only shines in the spotlight. Oh, that's nothing like. Nothing I can recall. Nothing like falling in love. Nothing like falling in love. No, there's nothing like falling in love. Nothing I can recall. Nothing like falling in love. Nothing like.
Just you and I, sharing our love together. And I know in time we'll build the dream we treasure. We'll be all right. Just you and I, just you and I,
just you and I,
sharing our love together. And I know in time,
and I know in time,
we'll build the dream we treasure. We'll be all right. Just you and I. And I remember our first embrace. That smile that was on your face. The promises that. Your love is my reward, and I love you.
I ever did before. Just you and I.
Just you and I.
We care and trust each other. With you in my life.
With you in my life.
There'll never be another. We'll be alright. Just you and I.
Today, one stain remover leaves all others in the dark. Because one now combines powerful stain removers with powerful brighteners. It's new advanced formula spray and wash, and it works two ways. Just spray for tough stains, then wash. And look, stains disappear. But when the whole wash needs brightening, a quarter cup with your detergent brightens clothes beautifully. New spray and wash, the one stain remover that removes tough stains and brightens your wash.
Now spray out stains and wash in the bright with Advanced Formula Spray and Wash for free in the great Texize 3 for free offer. Look for this display or this pad at participating stores.
Is that glass cleaner really any good?
There is no streaking.
Now try cleaning that greasy stove.
Definitely greasy.
Mrs. Bryant has never used a glass cleaner on anything but glass. She doesn't know Glass Plus has ammonia plus other cleaners to clean more than just glass.
Smooth as glass. It's beautiful. It's very shiny. I'd like to know which glass cleaner it is.
Let's see.
Glass Plus.
Glass Plus cleans glass plus a whole lot more.
Well, I believe it.
You may not be aware of it, but I was a movie star at a very early age. The fact that they were home movies does not lessen their importance. From the thousands of feet my family shot, here are some of the most famous scenes. Such poise. It looks like I'm in my own living room. I am in my own living room. Some things we weren't meant to know. Working a yo-yo was one of them. A close-up of the school water ballet. Rare footage from Phoenix. Snow and me trying to catch some. My confirmation. Didn't I look like an angel? Well, looks can be deceiving. Here I am with my mother and brother Vincent. Another scene for my confirmation. I'm the one in the white dress. Of course, there's the other kind of movie. The kind you see at the Bijou or the State, the Capitol. First they were silent, then they spoke, and before you knew it, they were singing and dancing. They're constantly changing, but the movies are always magic. What will the new wave be? I have an idea. As a matter of fact, I can see it now. And if someone would turn the page, we could all see it.
my top hat, tying up my white tie, brushing off my tail. I'm dooting up my shirt front, putting on my shirt studs, polishing my nails. There may be trouble ahead, but while there's moonlight and music and love and romance, let's face the music and dance. Stepping out with my baby, I don't go wrong, 'cause I'm in right. It's for sure, not for maybe, that I'm all dressed up tonight. Stepping out with my baby, I can't go wrong, 'cause I'm in right. Ask me when will the day be, the big day may be tonight. Stepping out with my baby, I can't go wrong, 'cause I'm in right. Ask me when will the day be, the big day may be tonight.
Looking back, how did we ever get through our teenage years? It seemed to be one crisis after another. Not making the pom-pom line, being taller than all the boys, or not having a date for the dance. That's why this place is special. I used to come here to think and reflect. Didn't you ever imagine how great it would be when you grew up and there were no more problems? But of course, there are. And I think one of the toughest is trying to communicate with someone who's close.
You say you know exactly how I feel. It's what you see, but you're not me. I'm very sure I always see your side. My point of view, I am not you. We cannot stand behind each other's eyes and know what brings the tears. If we could, we just might save these years. But there are three sides to every story. There's yours, there's mine, and there's the truth. The answer somewhere in between what we say and what we mean. Just hard to do. Went wrong. We shared a name, but not the blame. I'm very sure I always know your heart. It's what I find, but it's my mind. We cannot hold a mirror to ourselves and see the same sweet side. If we could, this love would work out right. But there are three sides to every story. There's yours,
oh, It's easy to see what the specials were today. Just look at me. I gotta clean up. Trouble is, detergents and softeners start out cleaning, but they let some dirt in the wash water get back on me again. So I use Yes Detergent, because Yes not only gets out stains, it's formulated to keep wash water dirt from washing back in. So I come out really clean, really soft, too. Until tomorrow.
Yes keeps wash water dirt off clothes, leaving them clean and soft.
So easy.
Hold it. New faster-acting Fantastic works even easier.
You mean it's even easier to clean greasy dirt?
Watch. Spray your Fantastic on the right and new Fantastic on the left. See? New Fantastic breaks up this greasy dirt even faster.
So it cleans even easier.
It's so easy. Yeah, yeah.
New faster-acting Fantastic cleans even easier.
It's so easy.
$100,000. It's time to watch and win. Check our ad in your TV guide because I'm about to announce the winners. Let's start with 50,000 third place prizes of $25 each. If your third prize box reads spray and wash, you're a winner. Second prize winners get $1,000 in cash. If your second prize box reads yes, you win $1,000. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, the grand prize. $50,000 in cash is yours if your grand prize box reads Fantastic. Fantastic wins you $50,000. Congratulations to the winners. See your ad to claim winning prizes.
I'd like to thank Eddie Rabbitt and Ben Vereen for being my guests. I would also like to thank Arizona for being such a beautiful state. It's been great to come back home. And I would like to thank you for being here with me.
Not for just an hour. Not for just a day. Not for just a year, but always.
Good night.